What is up, everybody in chat right now? What is up, YouTube? How is everybody doing today, this afternoon? Now that I have everything set up, we are good to go. Now. Ugh. I need to get a new foam padding for these things. Swear to God. But shout out to everybody in chat right now. What's good? What is good? What is good? What is good? Now, we are about to do a spotlight event, man, which I'm super excited for. Ooh. Yo, definitely buying the Abarth. Now, let's do this. Get this spotlight event knocked out for you guys. Also, if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that like, that subscribe, and the notification bell found down below, man. And if you guys would like to donate, like I was saying, my Cash App, all you gotta do. But if you guys would like to donate, my Cash App is in the description. Yo, no shit, congrats, brother. Fuck yeah, bruh. Bro, it's a million, bro. You ain't gotta tell me twice, motherfucker. You already know the answer, dog. Hell, I got my Cash App already set up and ready to go, brother. You already know. But God damn, it feels good to be back behind the wheel, baby. Yee-hee! Also, if you guys do know of any sponsors that I might be interested in, hit me up, man. Put them in the comments or send me an email, bro. Bro, I didn't even qualify yet, dude. The fun? Let's see if I can knock this out, boys. Bro, I can almost drift in this shit. For real. Give me the right tire setup, man. I'll slide this mug. No questions asked, man. Say less. Man, all that drifting really came in handy just then. Got that counter steer on lock. Except they kind of failed me that time around. But it's all good. Not good. Yo, Tiz, you know this Betty Cheeks person? It is kind of slow, but hey. It's a slow car. What do you expect? Hey, Silky, what's up? Shit. Getting back into the swing of things. You know what? I'm so tempted to just fucking throw this thing and send it. I am so tempted to just chuck it. You know what, fuck it. Ooh, got backwards entry going. But dude, I can honestly say, man, y'all have no idea how good it feels after a whole year of not being able to race to be able to fucking race again. Like, it feels so good to be back. Alright, so we gotta run stock tires, that's fine. But like I was saying, man, if you guys do know of any, like, sponsors, energy drink sponsors, coffee sponsors, you know, whatever kind of sponsors that y'all think I might be interested in, send them my way. Or send it to my email, which is in the About Me, or in my About Me on my thing. Send it to me, or post it in the comments, or however you guys are going to get it to me, and I will definitely check them out for sure. Because I am looking for some sponsors that might be interested in my channel and helping me grow as a content creator and stuff like that. So, if y'all know any sponsors, man, shit, send them my way and I'll check them out. Shit, we holding fourth. We got this. Oh shit. Not good. Get back in here. Go. Thankfully they're right around this corner. I did not slam on the brakes quick enough, bruh. For real, bruh. I'm in dead last right now, man. I got some serious catching up to do. What the hell? Did I seriously just, like, bust a tire? Alright, no, never mind. At first, my car was full, man. I thought I slung a tire out or something, man. Or busted a tire up or something. I didn't know. Reason why I'm not a fan of this car, man, the handling sucks. Yeah, we're changing up race styles, man, because this car sucks, man. That car's handling, that's why I don't have... Tip for you guys, if y'all are starting out doing racing, do not use the Embark, man. The handling on that thing is just garbage. And I do mean garbage. Yo, let's go! One of my favorite maps, Maple Valley. Let's go, bro! We about to run my favorite course of all time, man. Maple fucking Valley, bro. Maple Valley is actually one of my favorite courses to drive. It is, not only is it fun, but it's beautiful, man. I mean, look at that, bro. That is beautiful right there, bro. And fun fact, this is actually a fair course of mine to drift. My home course right here, baby. Well, one of my home courses. Bro, I am so tempted to just... Dude, I am seriously tempted to do a drift build and just fucking shred out here. Y'all no idea how tempted I am to just... Y'all no idea how tempted I am to just fucking shred it out here. Just do a nice drip build and just get it. Ooh, that was sketchy. Yeah. Oh, whoa. Can't hit that corner way too damn hard, bro. Oh shit! What do you think I'm doing, man? I'm pushing this shit as hard as I can, bruh. Oh yeah, by the way, tips. If you ever want a good game to start learning about cars, I highly suggest picking up either Forza Horizon 4 or Forza Horizon 5. Those games are a great way to learn about cars. That's how I learned about a lot of cars that I didn't know anything about. And that goes for all the rest of y'all too, man. If y'all are car people, or if you guys aren't car guys and y'all want to learn about, you know, different cars and you want to get into that scene, man, pick up either Forza Horizon 4 or Forza Horizon 5, man. I started out on Forza Horizon 4 and went from there. That's where I first started. So I definitely highly suggest picking up Forza Horizon 4 and or 5. Or any Forza Motorsport game for that matter. Come on, don't make me catch it up too easy for me, boys. I took that corner way too damn hard. Jesus. I just hope I can catch up. Oh shit. Man, I'm not doing so good, man. It has been way too long. Not gonna lie, man, that crash really screwed me up. Oh, that sort of worked, I guess. Oh shit, I'm in third, let's go! I didn't even realize that. Fuck yeah! Let's go! I keep dive bombing that freaking thing way too much. I need to learn to stop dive bombing that damn hill right there. Yo, shout out. Thanks for the sub, yo. Oh, we're catching up. I see him. Thank you. to third, baby. Let's go. Ah. Ah, not bad, man. We took third, man. Let's go. Hey, Chris, what up? Welcome to the stream, man. Hope you're doing good, dude. How you doing? Oh, we got a new set of tires. Let's go. Dude, that was not a bad run. Come on, man. Third for my first race of the year, man. That is actually not bad. Let's see what we're doing. Oh shit, we're racing Mazdas up in this mug? Okay. Oh, that's the formula of Mazda. I am not a fan of that one. Let's see what cars we can run on this. Ah, oh, man, we're running the Civic Type R. Damn, man. Let's see what other open events we got going on. Walking Glen. Daytona. Watkins Glen. Oh, Grand Oak. I'm down for some Grand Oak. No, these are already unlocked ones. These are ones that you can either drive, or you can rent them and drive them, or you can buy them. I personally am renting them. That way I can get better cars in the future. I'm basically saving all my credits to get the cars that I actually want to get my hands on. And hey, welcome to the stream, dude. If you do enjoy this kind of content, like, you know, not only am I doing racing content like this, but I also will be doing stuff like Fortnite, GTA with Tibbs, Fortnite with Tibbs. I'll also be doing the brand new game Power World, which I'm very excited to do content on, and stuff like that. So if you are into gaming content, man, be sure to drop that like and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell down below. Oh, bet. I got you, Tibbs. Oh, shit. That's gonna be fun. Alright, so since there's nobody in this lobby, let's bounce up out of here. Oh, wait. I apparently I can qualify. Fuck it, let's do it. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, shit. Wow, that's fucked up. Hey, yo, Tibbs, I need you to message Cereal Milk and let him know that these trolls are after him, man. If you can, try to reach out to him, bro. And yes, he is. Cereal Milk is a YouTuber that preserves old Toonami and cartoon content. And a lot of people have been attacking him for it. Oh damn, I'm kind of on back tire back there. He doesn't make anime. What he does, he uploads old school Toonami episodes. Like, with, you know, everything on it, man. Like, we're talking old school commercials, promos, all that. And a lot of people attack him for it, for no reason. Like, he'll do, like, full, like, 4 hour long episodes of Toonami and upload them for people to watch, which I respect. Don't know. But I respect it, man. And by the way, Outlaw Star is my shit, bro. Outlaw Star is actually one of my top old school favorite animes, bro. They big jealous. Okay, apparently I'm racing myself. Looks like I'm doing a time attack run. Oh well. I've never said I'll do a good time attack. Oh yeah, also, if you guys would like to donate, my Cash App is in the description of this video. So if y'all do have Cash App and y'all want to donate, my Cash App's in the description. Oh shit. Oh. You know, hold up. Let me go into settings, man, because I'm about to do something right quick. Oh, I drive assist right there. Oh. Now we about to have some fun. Whoa! There we go! nice! Slide right through that area, man. That was nice. Ah, oh, man, I got too greedy on that. Man, I'm getting too greedy on these slides, man. Yeah, let me go in here to settings and change something up because I need to. There we go. No, you want a movie that sucks? Fucking Dragon Ball Evolution, bro. Dragon Ball Evolution was trash. Whoa. All right, let's see what you think. Yo, Dragon Ball Kai was good. I actually enjoyed Dragon Ball Kai. Yo, Kersey, what up, brother? Ah, damn. Ow. Honestly, bro, the trolls have been, man. A lot of bad shit with the trolls went down last year to where I had to step away for a very long time and I wasn't able to do anything. And I fucking hated it. Like, you can ask Tibbs, man, if you look back at the history from the time I left to the time I came back, a lot of bad stuff went down. I got unlawfully arrested, family got harassed and attacked, friends had passed away, just a lot of bad shit went down. Like, it was some nasty stuff, dude, and I mean very nasty stuff. Like, I couldn't go outside, I was depressed as just all hell all the time. I ended up in the hospital due to an infection in my leg from being depressed. Because I wasn't able to do anything. Just all kinds of bad shit, dude. Like, it sucked so bad. And then back in July, I got unlawfully arrested. Which, that was fucked up. But back in June, I got unlawfully arrested and had to go through court all the way up to fucking October. And yeah, man, because some dumbass decided to show up to my house wearing a freaking Al-Qaeda-style freaking mask and was on our property and would not leave, so I went out and I swung at him with a baseball bat after my family told him to leave. Cops came, they arrested me. I got out of jail next day. And had to go to court from freaking June all the way up to October, man. It sucked. Like, it sucked so bad. Because me and my family gave him a warning and he would not leave. My family gave him a warning to get off of our property and leave, and he would not do so. Yeah, but he didn't film it, though. That's one thing, he did not film it. That's one thing that he did not film, is him coming up to our door and knocking on our door. That's one thing he did not film. Because he tried to make himself look like a big badass. But here's the funny part. My lawyer that we hired, which shout out to my lawyer, by the way, who freaking rocks. But the lawyer that I had took a look at the evidence, got everything squared away, and the charges actually ended up getting dropped because the dumbass never showed up for court. So all charges against me got dropped because the dude never showed up for court. So, shout out to my lawyer for that. I fucking love you guys. So to my lawyer that I had, if you guys do see this, man, thank you guys. I fucking love you guys for what y'all did. You guys rock. Oh yeah, it was bad. It was seriously messed up. Oh yeah, a few years ago, I don't know if any of you guys remember this, you could probably find it on William Goryhole's channel. There was a dude that showed up to my house that actually was paid to try to assassinate me and my family. And me and my family didn't know about this dude showing up to our house until literally like the next day when I saw the footage on Glory Hole's channel. The dude was paid to show up to our house, tried to break in, and was actually planning on murdering me, my mom's, and my stepdad, and our dog. And not only that, but last year I also had an assassination attempt on my life when I was calling out my ex for some shit that she was doing. Somebody had actually shot at me through my bedroom window. And the bullet ended up missing me and actually went into the mattress of my bed. Which, that shit was scary. I'm not gonna lie, man. That shit was scary. Yeah, you know what's funny? The cops showed up and refused to take the bullet out of the mattress. They flat out refused. Tell me that shit ain't fucked up. Actually, there was JoJo's Woodshed. No, I don't, because I am not going to put my fingerprints on it. Because eventually I want the cops to take it seriously and get the bullet out for evidence. So I'm not touching it. Well, if they don't come and get it by the end of the year, I'm probably going to take it out and put it on a necklace. Hey, Tibbs, you know what to do, brother. Hey, Saturn 1. Cute, Chomo.
Thank you.
That was a traffic cone. Let's go! Hey, Cute Face, what up? And yes, I am. That was too easy, man. We got P1 up in this mug. But I am going to throw traction on real quick. Long story short, my dad disowned me because of fucking Marty. Oh shit. Thanks, man. Thanks for filling me in, bro. Hold on. Oh yeah, we're good. Whoa! This is basically a miniature F1 car. Alright, so I can skip over that. That's good. I need to know that. Alright. I have this track memorized enough to where I could just wait out the practice. When I was on the 29th, checkmate. Yeah. I know what Sims is talking about. I know exactly what Tibbs is talking about, man. Bye, Wedge. But yo, for everybody wondering, if there's a way that, like, y'all can, like, do stuff, or, like, I've had a lot of people basically asking me, like, hey, is there any way I can send you stuff? Yes, there is. Ooh, good driver. Ashid is a good driver, not gonna lie. But he ain't no Lewis Hamilton, though. Lewis Hamilton's a freaking beast. Yo, I'm an Earnhardt fan, bro. I'm an Earnhardt boy. Matter of fact, you know I gotta represent. Give me just 1 minute. Stretch my legs while I got 10 minutes left. Give me just a sec. Stretch my legs a bit, but you know I gotta represent. And yes, this actually was worn by Earnhardt Sr. a few races before his passing. A good friend of mine actually ended up getting it and actually sent it to me in the mail as an early birthday present, like, several years ago. So, little piece of history right here. Little piece of racing history right here, man. Nice. But like I was saying, man, for anybody that wants to know, like, stuff that I might want, or if you guys, you know, want to give me anything, later today I will be working on making my Amazon wish list for you guys. So if y'all do want to give me anything, y'all can. Also, if you guys would like to donate to my channel, my Cash App is in the description, so be able to hit that up. Oh, 100%. Goblins rule, orcs drool, motherfucker. Orcs are slow, stinky bitches. Goblins are badass and smart little motherfuckers. Hence, Goblin King, bitch. Like David Bowie, nah, man. The Goblin King is a nickname that everybody gave me. That, and I somehow ended up with the nickname Goblin King over the years. I don't know how, and I just ended up running with it. I ended up fucking running with it. So, I mean, it works. David Bowie was a beast, bro. Also, I do have a kick. So, if y'all don't see me on here, you guys can find me on kick at Metalcore Mania. And if you guys don't know how to spell it, I will actually put kick.com/. But if y'all don't know, I do kick as well. So if y'all want to hit me over on kick, man, bro, it's a fun time over there. It's a fun time over there, man. No joke. Oh, y'all, no shit. Yes, it is. But if you notice, a lot of people call me Cyraxx the Goblin King. Or Goblin King Cyraxx. Hence why I put Cyraxx GK official. So. Ugh. Yeah. They're just mad, dude. That's all it is. And shout out to you, bot. How you doing, man? By the way, welcome to the stream, dude. I hope you enjoy your time. Or not. Dude, no, my real name's actually Chance, but everybody knows me on here as Cyraxx, because that's the name that I got known by. And yes, it's spelled exactly like it sounds. Who the hell is Joshua Dufresne? Hey, either one works. Most people just call me Cyraxx. The trolls are the ones that usually call me Goblin King, so. Eh. Let me put it to you this way, man. Call me whatever you want, just don't call me late for dinner. Just saying. You can call me whatever you want, just don't call me late for dinner. Yeah, I know, that dad joke's been around since before I was born. And in case y'all don't know, yes, I do have a little bit of dark humor. And Tubes already knows the answer to this one. So this one's for everybody else besides you, Tubes, because Tubes, you already know the fucking answer to this. But what do you call somebody who's trying to run away from Jeffrey Dahmer? Tibbs knows the answer, do you guys? And if y'all didn't catch that joke, it goes like this. What do you call someone who's running away from Jeffrey Dahmer? Fast food. What can I say? I got fucked up dark humor. What can I say? Alright, here's one for you. What's the difference between SpongeBob and a priest? At least SpongeBob asks you if you're ready first. Hence why I don't go to church. Just saying. And trust me, Kim, if you've seen enough church shit, you would actually understand the joke. Alright, here we go. Hey, homie, that you gotta help me out there. How? That dude ran into me. I didn't run into him. Y'all saw that, right? That dude ran into me, so how did I get penalized? Whoa! Not my best friend in the world, but still not, whoa, not bad. Yeah, there's no way I'm catching up. I can tell you that right now, man. Xbox. And this is actually the brand new Forza Motorsport. So. Ooh, you know we gotta hit up that GT, boy! Which Lambo do I want to run, dude? Huracan. No, just brand new Forza Motorsport. It's actually free on Game Pass. How long have I been racing for? Like, you mean just today or in total? Is it a part of Forza 5? No, it's its own standalone game. Oh god, I hate night races. Thank you. In total, I've been racing since I was 16. But I didn't get into sim racing until I was like about what? 28, 29? So I've been racing for a good minute. Hey Tibbs, you know what to do, brother man. Alright, you know what? I'll take your account, clip the moon myself. Damn, the brakes on this thing work really good. Okay, I need to throw that line on, man. I've won a few races. I think I'm out there share of wins. And I'm also out there share of losses. This is definitely not an easy run with this, man. This is why I hate night races. Yo, no shit, Forza Motorsport 6 is the shit, dude. I fucks with Forza Motorsport 6. And 7. And this one. And 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. No. I've also got Forza Horizon 4 and 5 as well. Oh, you're good, bro. Damn, man, a lot of people using that Rari, dude. A lot of people using Ferrari. And like two Porsches. So it looks like this dude's gonna be the driver to beat. No, I'm not. I'm not in any kind of legal trouble. Yo, shout out to whoever just subbed, man. Appreciate it. Thank you. Ah, damn, man. Yeah, I need somebody to confirm what, I'm not going to say, but what Boots said. I need somebody to confirm that. I need somebody to either confirm or, like, find out if that's either true or false. If you did, man, I appreciate that. The three musketeers, what the hell? Yo, cute face. You think that you can go check and see if what Boots said is true? I need to know for sure. Like, is that a legitimate thing or not? I need to know. Because if it is, bro, I'm down. Cereal Milk VHS is a YouTuber that actually takes old Toonami episodes, puts them together, and then uploads them to preserve them. That way people like myself and other people that grew up around that content can watch it. Dude, you'll love his content, I promise you that. Also, cute face, I know that you've also talked about wanting to get in contact with me, so here is my email. And that also goes for anybody else that... That also does go for anybody else that wants to get a hold of me. You guys can email me and I will respond back. I promise you that. Yes. I take her entitled ass out of the chat. Damn, Tibbs. You're going fucking sub. You're going freaking. You're going cold ice sub zero, bro. Whoa! You gonna call like Sub-Zero versus Scorpion, brother. Oh, no, I'm sorry, that's Sub-Zero versus Elsa, bro. You as cold as Sub-Zero versus Scorpion, bro. Yo, Connor, what up, dog? Oh, I'm not a fan of this course. Nice! Got that first place spot so far, boy! Shit, that might cost me a little bit. Oh yeah, that's definitely gonna cost me. Oh, you're good, dude. You're good, Connor. Oh boy. Hey, cute face, how mean we talking on a scale of 1 to 10? How mean we talking here? Oh, shit. What the hell? That dude was literally, bro, I cannot make that up. Y'all saw that shit. That car was bouncing like a motherfucker. That was crazy. I don't know, but I am bouncing out of practice for now. I'm gonna see something here. Oh, wow. Well, looks like I'm not watching Cereal Milk VHS's channel no more. Hate to say it, but, anybody who talks shit like that, I have no respect for. I mean, unless somebody wants to go in there and explain what's really going on, then what else is there to say or do, you know? It is what it is. Actually, no, you know what? I still will watch his content, and I'll still show support for him. Because he doesn't know the real truth. He doesn't know what's really going on. Alright, hold on. And yo, Tibbs. This is the link to the video that Cuteface was talking about. So if you want to reach out to him and try to explain shit, that would be huge. Now, I know why. It's because the trolls must have tried to convince him that I'm some sort of pedophile or some shit. I'm pretty sure that's what's going on. And that's why myself, I did. Unless that motherfucker's in my shit again. Oh no, he must have got in somehow. And save. Yo, 487 guys, we are right there, man. Let's hit that 500 mark. We are right there, y'all. We got this. Let's hit that mark, y'all. We are right there, dude. Yo, bet. Yo, cute face. I'll have to re-download Forza Horizon 5, man. We can get it in. I'll have to re-download Forza Horizon 5, we can definitely get it in. Have some fun, cruise around, maybe do a little bit of drifting, off-road, like whatever you want to do, man, whatever you're down for, man, I'm down. Sure you did. Fucking a loser. Man, this is one hell of a band fest, ain't it? This is one hell of a... You know what, cute face? I'm gonna mod you up. That way you can help out Tibbs and me get rid of these damn trolls. Also, in the next coming weeks, I also will be doing some art streams on here as well. Because I know a lot of people have been like, dude, when are you going to do some more art streams? Well, I already had that planned up, and things are ready to go. I just got to get to it. And by the way, this is going to be the last race of the day. Hopefully I don't fuck up or screw up. By the way, if y'all know anybody that would enjoy this kind of streams, man. If you know anybody that enjoys these kinds of streams, man, share it to them and get them to subscribe, dude. Also, if you guys are brand new here and you don't know who Tibbs is, check his content out, man. He's got good stuff as well, bro. And I mean real good stuff. Alright, final race of the day, y'all. Let's get it. Damn! Get him, Tibbs! Get him, dude! VTEC sound. Ah. Thank you. Alright, you want to play that game, motherfucker? Okay. Excuse me, partner. Hi, asshole. Remember me? Yeah, knocked you out track, didn't I, bitch? Thank you. I thought I'll sling a tie rod on this one and fuck up. Kind of cut the corner there. Thank you. Damn! Get him, cute face! Nice work, cute face. Get him. Ha! Dude DNF'd! Ugh. Ugh. Oh, you good, dude? Oh. That was a good run. Alright, y'all, that'll do it for now. Yo. Cute face, really quick. Send me an email real quick so then I can email you back right quick. That way I know it's you. Yeah, it was, dude. This is probably the most fun I've had in, like, since the beginning of last year, man. I got to get back behind the wheel, do my thing. Took second place in one race, which ain't bad. That's pretty damn good. I chalked that up as a win. And, man, just really just got reused to everything, man. And it was fun jumping back behind the wheel again. I will admit, it was a lot of fun. Being able to get back behind the wheel and do my thing. Yoink, bye, Ashid. But I will admit, I had a lot of fun doing this, man. It was definitely a lot of fun getting back behind the wheel, having a good time, kicking it with you guys, kicking it with my people. And just really just getting back into my element, dude. Like, it felt really good getting back behind the wheel, having a good time with you guys. It was fun as hell. But with that being said, y'all, I am about to bounce for now. I'll catch you guys either tonight or tomorrow. I'm not sure which yet. But tonight I will be doing... I'm not sure if I'm going to do an art stream or a game stream. I'll figure something out. But yeah. With that being said, if you guys do not have me on here, be sure to hit that subscribe button, that like button, and the notification bell all down below. And also, if you guys would like to donate to my Cash App and help the channel grow so I can make even more content for you guys, my Cash App is in the description of this video. You guys can go there and send it over there. I will be working on an Amazon wish list later on tonight for sure. That is going to be a thing, and that will be out probably tomorrow-ish, maybe, depending. And don't worry, it's not. I'm not going to put anything too expensive, I promise. I'm not going to do anything outrageous. It's going to be, you know, some cool stuff that I think you guys might enjoy seeing me do. Yeah. Outside of that, I will be on Kick. If you guys do not see me on here, I will be on Kick on certain days and nights. And then the other nights, well, obviously I'm going to be on here. But, yeah. I love you guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this, man. Shout out to everybody that dropped in, man. Shout out to all the old school fans that dropped in, too, man. It's been fun. It has been a lot of fun catching up with y'all, man. Especially all my old school fans that have come back, man. Appreciate y'all dropping in and saying what's up. You know I fucking love you guys. Y'all are crazy as fuck. But as for the rest of y'all that are brand new, thank y'all for dropping in. Hopefully you guys tune back in for the next stream. And yeah, I love you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next stream, man. As I always say, or as we always say around here, man, stay humble, stay positive, keep being yourself, and fuck the trolls, man. Keep on being you and keep on doing what you love. Fuck these haters. I fucking love y'all, man. And I am out of here, y'all. Peace.